In the next section of your application, you will be required to give at least 3 persons as references who can give details about your work history and qualifications. Here you can list colleagues, supervisors, mentors, professors, and so on. Do not list family members or personal friends. Choose well and ask before nominating somebody that knows you from a professional perspective as a contact person. You want to be sure that the recruiters will have positive feedback. The fields in this section are self-explanatory, nevertheless, there are many examples where contact details are missing. There can be many explanations for this, but be precise, be as precise as you can and update. Make contact if a reference is so important and update, or change references if even you lost contact with the person who used to know you. Enter the contact details where the reference wants and can be contacted. This might be different from the home or employment address. Important here is to facilitate contact with your reference. Save after each reference and repeat for as many references as you might want to add. There is not a maximum limit, but more than 5 updated references you don't need. Next, we are going to discuss the part that is meant to catch the interest of the recruiter and help him focus on what's relevant and interesting about you. In your application, the cover letter is integrated on the first page. So next, we are going to discuss about the cover letter.